Lucrezia Giovanni, Geoffrey and Cesare, Italian mommy, Ami, the Borgia family. Our daddy was Rodrigo,
I had a monstrous ego.
When he makes trouble, we go, the Borgia family.
Our tale begins for Nathan Spain, its leaders were a shower. And I ran out of patience, so began my quest for power. I splashed my cash to all the papal cardinals in hope that they'd be bought. They were, in short, and I became the Pope. More power than I ought to,
blood's thicker than water.
Appoint my sons and daughter
to run a dynasty.
With daddy as the Pope, I could do as I pleased, was ace. I'd kill a man who dared to, like, invade my personal space.
I found a husband for Lucretia, rich Giovanni Sforza. Do you love him?
Yes, of course, but love his power and money more, sir.
Now married to the Sforzas, this opens up new doors. The world bows down before us, the Borgia Sforza family.
Oh yes, and while we're at it, we will marry son Geoffrey, age 12, but so what soon will be the Borgia Sforza and the Naples family. When the Sforza family eventually bores you, we'll just annul the marriage if he refuses to divorce you.
Don't I get to say?
Don't fret for you, another man I'll get. Alfonso of Aragon.
I like him, this could go on and on.
You like him, I've gone off him. His pretty face makes me wince.
You killed him?
Yeah, I'm the model for Machiavelli's prince.
Giovanni ran the army, but Cesare said,
no way, I'll kill you if you cross me, I might kill you anyway. I am the mostest powerfulest, evilest of all. As long as dad's alive, there's not a single chance I'll fall. Oh no.
We're suddenly lost status, it seems the whole